The service sector is massive and people don't realize that. And you know what service systems engineers do is they go into the service sector and they make it better.
The number of fields that this discipline overlaps is as wide ranging as the number of or the types of services that you could think of. Service systems could be as simple as an ice cream parlor or as complex as the global supply chain.
Service systems engineering applies the principles of industrial engineering to the design and operational issues present in many service industries. This growing discipline leverages the foundations of industrial engineering in new applications in services. With the sophisticated use of mathematics, data analytics, and computational techniques, service sector productivity can be optimized. Not only does this benefit the business, but the consumer as well. For example, service systems engineering has been able to improve snow removal productivity by 25 to 30%, which saves time and money for the company and the consumer. 80% of the economy is comprised of the service sector, so the possible applications of service systems engineering are endless.
The job of service systems engineers is to go into the service sector and make things more efficient or more optimal or more productive. And you know, that impacts everyone. Everyone uses the service sector.
If you're able to understand what everyone needs, you're able to design a system that, you know, keeps everyone happy and everyone feels valued in this system. So this is the kind of systems that customers and employees would fall in love with. Something which is very intuitive, something is that is of value and is worth the money and time that people spend in these systems.
In my mind, this new field is, you know, I think it's a genius idea because it prepares people for a role that, you know, people have never been prepared for in the past.
So this new field of learning and eventual job opportunities is going to open doors to business models that we haven't even thought of yet. And it's going to design new service systems that the customers fall in love with.